that SUV was looking to come over into my lane. I saw him look. Oh, man, there's another crane up there. There's two more cranes. Man. There's three more. Two on the left, one on the right. There's just construction all over the place down here. And I see another one back beyond. That's four on the... Three on the left and one on the right. Wow. Parking garage. Oh, there you go. Parking garage and then the motel is on top of the parking garage. How's that for ingenuity? Couldn't go below because too much pipe work. Oh, I did miss one. That's nine. That's four over here on the right. Four on the, or left, excuse me. Four on the left and one on the right. And I just saw another one. Five. Oh, that's a, there's a hole drill. They're drilling holes there with that one. I thought that was a crane, but that's a hole drill. They're getting ready to build a new skyscraper here. There's one I missed. That's five on the left. So there's one on the other side of the Sheraton here. There's one over there on the right. You might be able to see that. There's probably either they're still building them. I'd say there's probably 15 jib cranes down here, just on the left side. There's state capital. All right. I still don't know what exit. I still got 15 miles. So I need what? Exit 237A, because I'm assuming East 290, East 290. That has 32nd through 38th streets. I need to be over one. Dude, your porch lights are on. Turn them off. What are you doing? There's the other two that are on the ground, frontage roads, which have stoplights. be in front of that. Slow traffic because stupid people pull out in front of fast people. Hit me. Pull out in front of me. That idiot right there, he should have got in way before that. Let him win. Dark complected. Naturally dark. It was a guy. Guys don't lay out in tan.